Hi, I'm Daniel, and we're here to meet the winners of our Facebook incentive. We're here at PDSA, and they could be in a chance of winning £50,000.
At the PDSA, we treat hundreds and thousands of pets every year, and what people don't realise is the sheer scale of the charity. We've got 50 hospitals up and down the country, so we actually cover the whole of the country in that respect. We never know what's coming through our doors in the hospitals. We can have animals that have been hit by cars. We can have animals that have got diseases like infections, that have got infections that need surgery. So every day we have a whole range of conditions that need treating. We want to prevent needless suffering in all our nation's pets. And, you know, from our perspective, we recognise that people and their pets have such a strong bond and that companionship is really important. So we want to give something back to the pets so that they can in turn give something back to the owners.
Oh, she's everything to me. You know, she's my companion because I lost my husband and she's my little companion. The PDSA are marvellous because they're so caring with sick animals and, you know, so understanding.
What difference would £50,000 make to PDSA?
The £50,000 would literally help us help thousands of pets up and down the country. And what we plan to do with that is prevent some really preventable diseases. Our research has shown that about 11 million pets in the UK are at risk of an early death. So we really want to help prevent that, and this £50,000 would be a great benefit for us to do that. On behalf of the PDSA and all the wonderful animals that we treat, I just wanted to say a big thank you for everybody that's voted so far. The vote that counts is a fantastic way for us to raise essential funding to do what we do. We love pets, and we know that you do too, so please vote for the PDSA.
Please vote for the PDSA!